the challenges that we face from, because you're acting as a person with dengue. Mm-hmm. So and you didn't dengue for, right? So
yeah.
What are any challenges that you face trying to act out this role quite realistically? Mm.
Okay, like you said before, I haven't got dengue before. So I couldn't really comprehend how dengue really feels like, but from what I know, like the symptoms are, for example, rashes, like how they turn up these rashes for me. And then they basically I'll feel feverish, I feel like vomiting. So from my experience of these combinations, I guess it will be pretty terrible. So for me, I just have to feel really, really terrible and really uncomfortable. So if you have seen the rehearsals and the clips, I just have to feel really weak. Like when you are having fever, your body is just so weak and you wouldn't really want to walk. So the challenge to this is to really feel weak and try to as if I'm supporting on to the female actress Sharon. So I have to pretend I'm supporting on the her. But then of course I can't really lean myself on the her, so I have to slouch and then support my weight on my back. So that is the most challenging part, to actually feel really so weak but then not exactly supporting on the her.
During filming, right, do you feel like pressured or what other feelings do you feel like, especially if all these people and camera on you?
Pressured?
Yeah, pressured.
Do I feel pressured?
Not filming that.
Not exactly. Okay, I've sort of like experience in acting, so to speak. I act in church. So talking about acting, I'm not really camera shy, but it's my first time doing this kind of like photo shoot and video screening kind of acting. So it's a bit different from theatrical or on stage kind of acting. But it's quite a good experience, no pressure. Something new and exciting for me to experience.
So this whole process, are there any interesting encounters that you have met?
Interesting encounters?
Anything that are new to you and a bit of
new to me? I guess this setup is new to me. Yeah, never really. I mean, I've heard of and seen green screen, blue screen, but I've never actually experienced it. So the first time when I came in here, I was like, oh, okay, so this is how it's set up, and pretty exciting. So I will see how I really look like at my backdrop when the screen's up.